I just returned home from Petco with some cute little shubunkin that I found for the 40-gallon since I had taken all the other fish over to Steve's. Unfortunately, the bog filter is overflowing and there's only a tiny amount of water left. Thankfully, Tiny is the only one in here and he's okay. He's over there by the filter. What I learned is when the pump stops, I have to put my hand over the end of the PVC pipe to get the air bubbles out. That'll keep the flow flowing the way it should.